guys, this is Rachel Chapman. I'm in my MXV, which is by BraunAbility. It's an adapted Ford Explorer with a ramp and everything. So I thought it would be cool to show you guys how I drive specifically. It's very different because I'm a quadriplegic, because I don't have grip. So I'm gonna kind of show you around and show you how I drive. So this is the first thing that is really important for quads. Since I can't grip the steering wheel, I need some way to grab onto the wheel. So what I do is I slip my hand into here and then I'm able to maneuver the wheel. Right here is my gas and my brake. I push down for gas. I'll do it a little bit. And then I push forward for brake. And basically this little hand control goes down to the pedals and it's like touching them. So that's what makes it work. I've got turn signals that have extensions. This is the windshield wipers and that has an extension. So it's easy for me without my finger function. And this right here is a weight that helps me turn the wheel since I don't have full strength in my arms. So I'm going to take you guys for a little spin and show you how I drive. So the first thing I have to do if I'm going to drive is put on a chest strap because I don't have any core muscles. So if I have to like slam on the brakes or make a left or right turn, then I'm gonna wanna be like strapped in so I don't fall over. So I've really got to maneuver it because I don't have the finger function. Alright, and then make it super tight. The next thing I have to do, of course, is buckle up because the strap isn't going to save me in a huge accident. And my dealer, which is Van Products, they kind of put this together themselves. It doesn't really come on the car, but it helps me get it into the thing to click my seatbelt. So a lot of times I have to use my teeth. I'm all secure, so I'm ready to drive. So let's see, we've already got the car on. I'm gonna press the brake and throw it in drive. And I've gotta put my hand in here and we're off. And as you can see, this is how I use the steering wheel. And that's how it's done. So this thing is really fun to drive. I like it because it almost like moves more like a car, which is what I drove before I was hurt. And yeah, it's really, really fun. I feel really secure and safe in this car. I also wanted to show the backup camera though, because this is awesome. So it's like the best backup camera I've ever seen. So this is how I shift. I'm gonna put it in reverse and there's your backup camera. So yeah, I love that thing. It makes it super easy to back up and maneuver and everything. And then I'm gonna turn the car off. I don't need a key. I just have to press this button right here, put it in park. And there we go. And that's how it's done. I will definitely do a video and show you guys how I get into this driver chair because it's a whole other video that would take a while, so I'll definitely do that for you. But if anyone has any questions, if I didn't cover something, please let me know and I'll definitely answer in the comments. Thanks so much.